out of the Giro. How do you reshape your season?
Yeah, it was a bit of a shame to miss out on the Giro, but season goes on, season is still long. I mean, plenty of highlights to come, and I think we are in one at the moment, so it's okay.
What do you hope from this week for you?
Just get through the week, find my shape, and then I really have high hopes to maybe get my tour debut this year. So I hope I can show my shape a little bit, and then fingers crossed for the tour.
And today is a good opportunity, or you prefer to wait for the more mountainous days tomorrow and after tomorrow?
I think today is a really good opportunity for Pejo. I mean, with Pejo, we know we have one that can fight for the stage win, and I just try to help him as much as possible. And then, I mean, worst case, I can also go for the stage, but I think it's more going to be for Pejo.
Okay, yeah, best of luck.